Alright guys, welcome back to episode 4 of this ongoing series of Nier Automata. Whoops, I keep pushing that button on accident. Sorry, robot, for killing you, but I think I need to do that in order to get the pieces. Oh, they are harmless. Oh. I thought they were actually going to attack. Well, then never mind. I'll leave him alone.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
Damn. Supply Trader's Request, 101. Alright. Okay. Basically finding everything that guy wanted. Oh, wait. I saw that one. Body Report, BBEE9666CNB. A BQ4. A broken woman suffered a double KO inside an empty ship. Wow. I'll repair. Wow, poor model. To mankind. I wonder if that's actually a player or that's actually just a random robot they put out. I really don't know who would actually have a name like that and will essentially try to remember all those letters. But who knows, it probably is. It's tree seed obtained. Something right there. Amber obtained. Alright, what else can we find? Oh, there's right there. Copper ore.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
It's all red here. Unless it's just right there. Yeah, that's probably why.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Yeah, we'll get them right now. Kind of want to see what's else around. Why is there so many robots over here? It's like thousands of them. This one has a weapon. Wow. Let's check the map out. Okay. Let's set a mark. Put a marker over there. What's that? Oh, it's the robot. Okay, I'm actually wondering if that robot's still following me, though. The one that I prayed to. Whoops. Crystal obtained. Copper ore.
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
quick save. But yeah, it's pretty, wait, what was that? What am I locking onto? Oh, there's a... see the robot up there. I was like, why is it when I pushed the lock on button, it was looking all the way up? At least when you guys watch the video, you'll find like more stuff where I found. So I guess in the beginning they were just helping you out so you wouldn't die, but now I have to actually figure out how to heal myself. Okay, there we go. Now you guys don't have to watch the, like, that grayed out screen. The black and gray screen. Oh man. Oh, he saw me. How come those machines weren't friendly, but the little ones are? Recovery obtained. Finding a lot of those around here. Oh, I didn't make it. Okay, I guess that guy's friendly. Are they telling me to fight him?
Okay, that's everything nice. The supply trader asked for.
All right, let's go turn them in.
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
To be just being aggressive. Okay, you can go there. I saw an item over there. Oh, there it is. Man, I'm pretty sure a lot of people didn't see that.
Commencing fishing.
Wow, that's pretty funny actually. I didn't think she would actually just throw the robot. Oh, wow.
Catch. Complete.
Wow. That felt like a bit. Like it felt like cheating right there. Alright, let's turn in these missions. I think this should be enough to fix your broken device. Well, how do you like that? Looks like I'm back in business. Good to hear. You know it, I make these weapons to keep my friends safe after all. Although sometimes I wonder, what if my weapons are just making my friends die all the faster? What? Well, why would you think that? Never mind. I forget I said anything. Anyway, come back in a little while, right? I should have some new gear for you then. Alright. I'm probably gonna talk to him again anyway. Hey, it's you. Oh, I almost forgot. I still owe you a reward. I want to say thanks for helping me get things up and running again, so I whipped you up some upgrade materials. Cluster, Rusted Clump, Crystal, Beast Hide, 5000 G, and 50 experience. Want to try them out? Sure. Oh, I see. They look pretty cool though. A great sword shaped after the King of Beasts. Sword with a strange and uncomfortable aura. A sword with the King of Beasts as its motive. Virtuous Contract. Okay, it does 150 to 180. Oh, and these are all, well, except for that one, it's about the same. But the rest are a lot more than what I have. So I guess he gave me that stuff so I can upgrade. Come to me whenever you need help with your weapons. Alright. Trophy earned. First errand. Also, hey, you found the materials. That's great. Now I can start upgrading and crafting items for you. I imagine you can spare a few of these supplies to fix your leg? Yeah, no. Why don't you tell us what's really going on? See, it's my left leg that's all busted up, and my left leg is the one that's fully original. Okay. I've repaired this old body of mine 100 times over during this war. Swapped parts in and out so many times I can't even keep track. But this leg, this left leg, it's never been touched. So if we go and replace that, what happens? I mean, would I even be me anymore? Or would I just... Anyway, it's my own problem, didn't mean to trouble you with it. I should be getting more inventory soon, so swing by when you can. Amber, warped wire, medium recovery, and 3,000 G's of 50 experience. Awesome. Hello, you're with Yorha, right? Aren't you? This is the maintenance shop. I service and consult on all types of Android bodies. Can I help you with anything? Let's check the shop. I want to see what you sell. Oh, the laser? That's what I had. Wow. Mirage analyzes all enemies in a fixed radius, allowing combatants to deliver a series of deadly slashes to all who are caught within. Wow. Well, I won't read all of them, I'm just gonna look through them. It's pretty cool. Upgrade pod. Oh, but I lack everything. Can I use this chip? Because you have no chips of the same ability and rank. You can greatly increase your combat abilities with just a few tweaks here and there. If you obtain any new chips or programs, make sure to try them out. Whoops, keep pushing that button for some reason. So that's for advice. What would you like to advise on? Let's see. Acquiring additional pods. Android bodies are just that, bodies that belong to your androids. There are two ways to enhance their experience points or plug-in chips. Everyone knows what experience points are, so I'm not going to waste my near time with a long-winded explanation. Plug-in chips are items that enhance bodies that have various functions. However, we recognize that the process can be a tad confusing, and we don't want you rage-quitting over it. So I can actually recommend a chip setup based on what you're carrying right now. Want to give it a try? Sure. What do you want to focus on? Probably balance or defense. But no, I think balance will help out. God, I'll get you set up right away. Okay, you're all set. Wow, that was fast. Okay, thank you. Need any minutes? No, never mind. Come back anytime. Hey, I actually have a request for you as well. There have been lots of reports of dangerous machines appearing in the desert recently. So they're very unusual, so it might be an active indicative of something bigger. Now, I hear you Yorha types are pretty good at examining things. Think you can look into this whole mess for me? Thanks, I know I can count on you. I'll tell you our allies in the desert that you're coming. Be careful out there, okay? Where's the desert supposed to be? View the map in greater detail. Okay. I'm not actually sure on what or where the desert is. How's it going? You hanging in there? If you're bored, there are plenty of people here who could use your help. I thought you wanted me to go to the desert. Okay. I guess look for that guy so we can talk to him if we can. The job is to look around through the camp, supplies, and check the whatever. Okay, when supplies are low, providers. Okay, I guess he doesn't need help. By the way, so why? Hey, no, he's dropping. Let's see what he says. Up ahead is the... Okay. He won't tell me anything then. I can't wait to have a drink after work. Okay. Alright, I got it. Hi, here to take a load off? Okay, then I guess nothing's over here. Let's see what this guy might need. Okay. Okay, then. Hoping you have a mission for me. Don't be a stranger. Just something you want to listen to before you change the music. Okay then, I guess I'm just gonna travel around then. I still don't get why she said desert and then she doesn't even tell me where to go. Oh, okay.
So pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, 2B. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Yeah, I'm ready. Alright, save. I already played over an hour. An hour and 47 minutes, it doesn't even feel like it. Damn, I didn't make it. Oh, come on, you should be able to go through there. Okay, I can't go that way either. Hurry up and catch up, man. Sheesh, man. Still impressed. Running those high heels. I just tripped up. Come on, Ines. Oh, she tripped. I guess she can't run through here. Oh, she can. Map information unlocked. Okay. Actually sure how long I've been playing for, but...
You're from Yorha, right? I've heard about you guys. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on over. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take care of it here while you can. What can I help you with?
Just an easier way to say, hey, I'm here to sell you something. Alright. I'm pretty sure I might need this, but I don't know if I want it right now. Whoa, not that many. That's... Whoa. Yeah, I guess bit 10 would be fine. She tripped up a little bit.
The Council of Humanity has a message for all of our brave androids fighting on the surface. Currently, our struggle against the machine life forms is at a stalemate. This battle has raged for far too long. I am sure. sure all of you find the effort grueling. But now is not the time to give up. Now, more than ever, we must forge on. Remember that several hundred thousand humans on the moon want nothing more than to return to Earth. Glory to mankind.
Those council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
I feel like I stumbled in a place I shouldn't even be in right now. Oh my god, they're level 10. Healed completely. Which way should I go? Probably should get out of here though. Oh, okay, perfect. Looks like I took a shortcut, but at the same time it doesn't. Oh my god, look at all that. There's a lot of stuff there. I guess so if I take the tunnels. I'll find some equipment around that probably nobody has tried to look through. Well, at the start of the game. Okay, I came from down there, so this way. Actually, let's go this way. Thought they would probably be doing more damage to me since I'm level or four levels below them. Okay, another item. Tech manual. Wonder what that's gonna do. Recovery obtained. Okay. kind of figured there was something there. It shows like a little thing on the map right about here. Damn. But she just ran up on all that. And there's that box I can't open. Okay. Ooh, gold ore. Wow. Okay, now it feels like it's a shortcut. Wow. Yeah, probably a lot of people would have probably missed this. I wonder if I can actually make that. Wow, I made it. Oh, there's another box, but it's locked. Wait a minute, didn't I come through there? I feel like I've been here. Alright, I guess not. Continue. Oh wait, you can actually just continue. What the? Pray and continue. Oh, it's CB again. River Crab 020. Let's retrieve him this time. 850. Wow. So I guess if you want extra help, you can call for the androids to help you, or you can just loot them, essentially.
Hey, our leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you. I hear you're planning to take out all the machines in the desert. Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Hmm? Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Okay, same goes for you. What a weird name to have. Amber Teen. guys, I'll probably leave it here now. Kind of ventured out a lot. But I'll keep walking.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
Yeah, I guess I'll leave it here so we can continue on. Then again, I'm not even sure how long this video has been going on for. Just continue on for a little bit more, guys, for you guys. Honestly, I know a lot of people probably like this game, like to watch this game. Not just me, but from playing it, actually, I should say. Man. Honestly, it plays really well. Giant desert. Desert zone. Actually, yeah, I'll probably end it here. Just wait for like a cutscene or whatever. Finish up. Wow. Alright guys, well, I'll leave it off here, so I want to say thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Feel free to like, share, comment, subscribe. If you guys want more, let me know down in the comments below. And remember, gamers, keep on gaming. Take care, everyone.